much to put right before the long journey down to London to face an in-form Leyton Orient. And everything that had gone wrong in the previous match seemed to come good at Brisbane Road, as City got back to winning ways with two goals from Cyrille, Regis and Kevin Noteman, firing them to a superb 2-0 away victory, and putting them back within a point of new league leaders Gillingham.